Hello children, good morning. Welcome back to our English class. Today we are going to see our answer the following question, the Shylock. And dear children, I hope you have learned the topic that I have taught you in the previous class. Last class we saw about the Skylock lesson, isn't it? And did you learn the lesson? Very good, those who have finished the lesson, and those who haven't finished, complete it soon. Let's move the topic. Fill in the answer the following question, the Shylock. What did King Lal Chi do when he saw something new? Answer, he took it and put it in his palace. He took it and put it in his palace. What did King Lal Chi do when he saw something new? He took it and put it in his palace. Who was singing the song the king heard? The Skylark. Who was singing the song the king heard? The Skylark. The Skylark was sad because, answer, he did not want to sing in a cage. The Skylark was sad because he did not want to sing in a cage. The king freed the bird because he felt that he was not the singer. The king freed the bird because, answer, he felt that he was not the singer. Dear children, take your note and pen, write the Skylock, answer the following question and learn. Thank you, students.